गुड मॉर्निंग अश्फा बेटा, प्लीज ओपन योर कैमरा। गुड
गुड
मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग।
लावण्या। लेट्स वेट फॉर अदर्स टू जॉइन। Till then, one of you please send the PDF of the chapter on class group. We were doing lesson zero, right? Children, all of you open your camera once.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Good morning.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग हमसा, प्रतिष्ठा एंड आराध्या। बेटा प्लीज ओपन योर कैमरा वंस। ओके लवण्या, हैव यू सेंट द पीडीएफ? Okay, everybody be ready with your copies and books. We'll just start. Those who don't have the book, you can check the PDF on the class group. On WhatsApp group, the PDF is there. Okay, till last week we had done the exercises, right? Now today we are supposed to start with the question answers, isn't it? Our children, all of you first open your cameras, those who have not opened till now. Good. Take out your copies. What is question number one? Who will read the first question? Beta, it's page number 13. Page number 13. Yes, now children, you can unmute yourself.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, if I will open the PDF, then my camera will go off.
Okay, no problem. Now you have told me the reason, it's fine now.
Okay,
anyone,
ma'am.
Anyone else has any other genuine reason? Yes.
Ma'am, we have completed question answers.
We have done question answers also.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay, so that means we are done with both the chapters, right? Yes, okay. Now do one thing, close your books, open your copies. Nobody will look back in their copies. Okay, I'm just giving you a few questions to do. Let's see if you can do it without looking at the answers.
Shore Solanki is not opening their camera.
Who is not opening? Shore, have you opened your camera once? Yes, he opened beta. All of you take out your copies, write today's date, and just write revision. I'm going to share screen with you. On that screen, you can see questions and start doing them. Okay, all of you can see the screen. The questions are underlined. Now, what you have to do is underline. Traduisez en français. What does that mean? That means you have to translate in French. And the next question is traduisez en anglais. Now that means you have to translate it English. Rishabh Shukla, please open your camera once.
Ma'am?
Yes. Beta, that you have to call up and ask. I don't have any idea about that.
I have also taken a print out.
Very nice. Yes, very nice. Good.
I have to go and take it today.
Okay, who is Rishabh Shukla? Is Rishabh Shukla in your class, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, but he is not connected to the audio.
And this we have to do in fair notebook.
Yes, beta, in your fair notebook.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, thank you very much and thanks a lot means same.
Yes, thank you very much and thanks a lot is same. Children, is there some Simran in your class?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Children, done this much? Because I have another screen also to share.
Ma'am, I am on the last one.
Okay. Let me know when all of you do this. I'll change the screen. Simran beta, open your camera once.
Ma'am, due to internet connection, ma'am, I was unable to join the meeting.
Okay, beta. Now it's fine. I have shared the screen with you. Take a screenshot because children have already done it. Take a screenshot and start doing it in your French copy.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now children, all of you, can I change the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Then I'm on the last one.
Asfa, wait, beta. I'll change it after a minute.
Okay, ma'am.
Those who are left to finish this one, beta, please take a screenshot. Okay, here's the next one. Now see, what is the question? Répondez aux questions. Répondez aux questions is, all of you know, reply to the questions. Nommé the. What is nommé? Nommé means name two. Now what you have to name? Name two wines. Name two cheese. Fromage is cheese. And name two museums. Okay, will you be able to do it? Then the next question is, comment tu t'appelles? Comment tu t'appelles? All of you know. The next is
Match the following.
Yes, very nice. Match the columns. Start doing.
Excuse me, ma'am.
This one, we have to write the questions.
What, beta?
Ma'am, I was asking, ma'am, that the second question, comment to the pair, ma'am, it will have a different answer. And ma'am, the third question, ma'am, are they both different? Or ma'am, the same question.
Beta, which is the third question? The second question is como tuta pel. That's a different question. And which one are you comparing it to?
Ma'am, the match the following one.
Match the following, beta, has got nothing to do with question number two. Question number two means what? If you translate it in English, what does question number two mean?
What is your name?
Yes. And then in match the following, there is nothing like what is your name?
What do you have to do in the first one?
Beta, the first one, see, reply to the questions. Now, what is the first question? Name two. Nome means to name. So you have to name two. What is va, what is fromage, what is muse. You have to name two each.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, in the match the following, I have written the answer in front of the question.
Yes, that's right. Those who have done can post their work on the class group.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, I have done an RSN.
Okay, I'll just check and let you know. Okay, Lavanya, beta, the spelling of both the wines are wrong. Then both the cheese are also wrong. Muse is correct. Okay, see, when the question is, children often get confused in this thing. When the question is, reply to the questions. So I'll ask you, what is your name? What are you going to reply? Yes, what is your name? My name is Neha. That's my reply. Okay. Now what you have done, Lavanya, you have translated the question. Only when the question is to translate the following sentence, you are going to translate it. Otherwise, here, what are you required to do? You are required to answer the question. So even this goes wrong, beta. Lavanya, are you understanding?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, so you should have written Yamapel Lavanya. Okay, Republic Day, Drapeau Francais, Currency, Euro. Very nice. This is all correct. See you soon. A bientôt. Merci beaucoup. I am sorry you have missed. Now, beta, check in your book. Open your book. See where is I am sorry and try to find it and write it. Okay, rest all is fine. Good. But make those spellings correct. Four spellings are wrong. Now, Asfa, let's come to your paper. Bon Ane. What is Bon Ane? Bon Ane is Happy New Year. Asfa? The name of the wine, the second wine that you have written, that needs to be corrected. The first name of cheese, Camembert, is also not written correctly. Rest is all fine, beta. What about others? How much have you done?
I'm just about to complete.
And other students? Apart from Pratishta, nobody else replied. Ansh, Atulle, Simran.
I'm about to complete.
Yes, Soham, Ayan, Hamza.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Beta, how much is left?
Ma'am,
I'm going to please explain you once more the first trend. I'm not getting it.
Which one, Pratishta?
First one.
Name two wines. Name two fromage. Fromage is cheese. And name two museums. Fine. Okay.